We're set for action.
And it looks as though we are about to get underway. Two superstars lock up. Another exclusive matchup for Coliseum Video. They're ready to get down to business.
Yes, I was impressed very much so by their attitude going into this match. They've both said that they're going to give all their all. And I'm certainly looking forward to that. Well, it boggles my mind and everybody else's mind too.
Very cautious at first. They move in, collar and elbow. And boy, this crowd, they've been waiting for this encounter all night. We've got the power and skill.
Yes, and speed is a very, very important factor in this particular match. Doesn't he look confident?
This is going to be some battle, I think, for Dr. Pace.
He certainly knows how to strike most effectively. He may be in for a rude awakening here. I don't know, so much so. He certainly knows what he's doing, Sean.
Gifted superstars. I think that they are going to have to use every best vocabulary of wrestling moves.
Yes, some believe in it.
And Robert Hayes, both superstars, very cautious at this point.
They are indeed. One thing they've got to do, they've got to pace themselves. There's no getting on the outside and having a little respite for 2 or 3 minutes. You've got to be in there the whole time. And one of the most important keys to success is being able to pace yourself correctly. You know, both do their homework very, very thoroughly on their own position. So obviously they've looked, reviewed tapes, probably Coliseum tapes at that, to see how each was fair.
So we've got a great matchup here.
Indeed we have.
Took a long way to get there, but I think we made our point.
Absolutely.
Well, I have a feeling that this is one encounter that is going to get a bit wild. So Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby the Brain Heenan. They're doing a special broadcast this evening, your lordship, on the Armed Forces Network.
That's very kind of them. But I'm still sure that Bobby Heenan gets paid for it.
Yeah, I was going to say it wasn't a charitable movement. The Brain's part.
And then Gorilla's not far behind him, you know. He likes to keep bats in the pocket, too. Yes. Boy never picks up a tag if you go out to
lordship. Great match to improve. As an exclusive encounter. See some sparks in this battle.
Yes, this is a powerful match. The Coliseum Video. They really have excelled themselves with this exclusive.
Well, as we stand toe-to-toe there, we'd like to add this in.
We certainly would.
And after seeing the action we've seen so far, Dr. Hayes, what do they predict? You say this is going to be tremendous.
Yes, I must echo those words, Sean. I don't always like to agree with you, but sometimes I
do. Alfred, you arrived here earlier than I did, and I see you got some color.
It was on the beach. It was very nice there.
Well, it's going to be a perfect day, because not only did we get out in the sun, but we're going to see some great World Wrestling Federation action.
Yes, that's all right. But very nice.
On the edge of their seats here, and there is a clear example of the skill in the ring. He has worked very hard, spent a lot of hours in the squared circle, just practicing, perfecting his moves, and it's certainly paying off.
Absolutely, Sean, the execution of those moves would be strung together. Timing was great, all the balance was correct. Sean, how he has, in your words, improved.
And not only skilled wrestling, but also very skilled at stretching the rules, shall we say.
A little deviation from the rules, I don't think anybody really. Very, very skilled. Sometimes with the referee's back turn, he will use some very, very dubious moves.
He has very quickly scaled the ranks. definitely Lord Alfred Hayes, one of the top contenders. Really like the way he behaves in the ring.
You don't like his
but as far as his skill, I'll go along with how you feel about it. It's a little tough to me at times. I think that their personal behavior is a part of it. But if, when you just speak solely on skill, I would say it's definitely.
Oh, that's very gracious of you, and I'm sure that you'll have a few kind words to say to you, Sean.
No, he never has a kind word.
Oh, he doesn't. Well, he doesn't to me either, quite honestly.
Well, that's for sure. Nasty.
Yes, he is. He's a killer. He really is. But they're in a man's world, in a man's sport, and they certainly are men. He has great conditioning, Sean. He really is a superb man. You have to admire him.
Yes.
Who has shown us a lot of skills over the past. He's a very powerful performer, a very, very gifted wrestler. But I certainly know that inside the ring, this man is a very, very aggressive performer. And he certainly has chalked up a remarkable list of victories.
See him for long enough to know. Any time he can erupt. Great angle. About as close as I'd like to get to the action.
Yes.
In this case.
And look at that shot, Sean. Our cameraman taking us right in the ring there. You were talking about great angles before. That was another good one. You cannot be closer to the action than that in the World Wrestling Federation. That is surely a coup for Coliseum Video.
This is an exclusive matchup for Coliseum Video. As a Coliseum Video camera, of course, he's been everywhere.
Yes, really.
Boy, we have a good look at that. The battle continues. This capacity crowd is really getting an action-built match here.
And Sean, I think the fans here are finding it difficult who to really favor in this match. I think they're quite evenly divided on the two.
Well, both sides giving everything they've got. And you can see just the edges of fatigue sneaking in. But as far as the action goes, it's just as furious as when the bell sounded.
They probably have every young man in here cheering for them. With the fair maidens.
Fair maidens. Taking advantage of the situation now. Using everything he's got.
I believe he's trying to step up the pace here. I think he's smelling the maybe the faster pace is more to his liking.
A series of moves right there.
Great moves and counter moves and counter moves.
Yes, nicely explained, Alfred.
Yes, I don't think we're ever going to keep up with them, do you, Sean?
Only in slow motion.
Chalky's your call in the play here. I can do it.
Think about he never lets up.
He certainly doesn't.
He's any old man who goes right for it. Dismantle.
Yes. He is relentless. You're right, Sean. I like the choice of your word there, Sean. Dismantle. That's what he does. He takes you apart.
Slow and calculating. Incredibly effective.
You do sometimes marvel at his courage. I mean, obviously. He's not only a great wrestler, but he does possess great deal of grit. And obviously, resolution.
Well, you clearly saw that.
His intent on really destroying. He's doing a good job of that right now.
He only really pays any attention to the referee as it is.
He doesn't speak the same language as referees, that's for sure.
Referee
Yes, I'm involved in illegal tactics so far. Danny Davis getting a little cut off with this right now, trying to keep some sort of order. How difficult that is.
One, two.
You know, one thing these men have in common, both of them, is that as youngsters they played rugby.
Really?
Yes.
Watch it, I have to say that is one great sport.
It is. A few games of rugby.
I know people find that hard to believe, but I stayed out at the end there and waited until they passed me the ball and I didn't touch it down.
You're really modest. I know that you campaigned in Great Britain and in Europe as a rugby 15.
Well, we've got two men battling it out right now.
He's devastating, sir, is he not?
Certainly is.
He certainly has his wits about him at all times. And now you're seeing superb wrestling, and it's very, very best here by two complete masters. And look at this, bang, 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 it's like the sock exchange.
A boxing match.
Well, the action now is really fast and furious, but climbing into top gear. And I'm afraid that the referee is not equal to that particular speed. He's just by himself, one man in the ring, really looking up.
Good hold of the reins at this point in this encounter.
Seems rather delighted with what he's doing.
Apparently he's accomplishing what he set out to do.
Some great moves here. He's beginning to establish himself in this belt. He's beginning to dominate. And once he does this, he's a tremendously good front runner. What a good situation our Coliseum cameraman had just said right in the corner.
Love to get another look at that.
Sean, you're so right. When you said that just now, I was trying to think the last time I saw him. I can't remember ever seeing this. So this game plan seems to be working. Those are good tactics indeed. He certainly knows how to pull things out of the back.
Wait a minute, Mort Alfred Hayes. I'm going to tell you right now, I know that the sport will acquire a copy of this exciting tape. We will listen to every moment. He's going to hear what you just said. I'm going to give you the opportunity to retract that statement. You said he was uncouth.
Yes, he is uncouth. I don't know that. He rather takes a pride in the way he can handle gutter language. I'm telling you, he rather likes that. Sometimes the things he says are possibly safe. Yeah, anyway. Even so, it doesn't detract from what he does inside the ring. He is a superb wrestler. And in itself, showing all that tenacity and resolve as a superb effort.
Well, I would agree with that point, but considering what Alfred Hayes is, how formal you are, how much you believe in manners, that was a kind of point I was trying to get across, Lord Alfred Hayes.
See, that's a nice move.
He's certainly given attitude adjustments. A few men can combat that move.
How true. Showing that the heaviness of that one, Chris Hayes' delivery, I don't care who you are, that was bound to really hurt you.
I don't think too many individuals could have taken such a blow, but your lordship, you have suffered a few broken noses.
There's a lot of sinew in the nose, and it does tend to be very flexible. It is medical, that can't happen with close contact like this.
I broke my nose. I was involved in a rather intense squash. Yes, it was kind of.
One, two!
Obviously, you had the best servants to put your name back. And it makes me awfully jealous, Sean, because you keep getting the nicest goals, while I should get the best goals. Not so nice.
Maybe. You get very nice. Have you ever heard the term, he has a little mileage, he's not on the highway?
No, that is a reference to a car.
Oh, all of your kids on.
Yes, I thought you were.
In a joyful
one,
mood, you
two,
are.
Count two.
Sean, wasn't that a touching moment you and I observed in England a couple of months ago in Sheffield Arena?
Yes. I don't think it's too difficult to remember, Your Lordship. Lord Alfred Hayes, you have been in arenas all over the world where Hogan has come out and the crowd just goes insane.
Yes, they do.
Well, I think we experience the same feeling.
One, Sheffield. Two, count two.
I have to look up around the arena. Not one person moved from their seats.
No.
They didn't look for the exits. They sat there. Stood up cheering. It really was
great. Yes, it was
a number of moments. Chiefs spent some time in the town.
Yes, I did. Thank you all. Very nice game time. Top 10 to the Dales of Yorkshire. Very, very passive action there. Fantastic contest.
This match has been like flipping a coin from side to side. It's gone on back and forth.
You're right, Sean, it has turned things, but pendulum has swung again. And as you said before, this match has been backwards and forwards with that opening bell.
What a quickness in this battle around the pace. Did you expect a pace like this?
No, I didn't, to tell the truth. Mixing up this attack. Good stuff. Very efficient wrestler. He knows exactly how to position himself inside the ring. Geographically, he's always correct with his moves. And that is what causes one, or enables one, to bring up a victory. He really
one,
is a superb wrestler.
Two.
So graceful, so artistic.
Three.
Actually, it's a pleasure.
Four.
A very
hardy
veteran of the ring. He
six.
Very, very good little moves.
Seven.
That can really disarm you,
eight,
but he's not having all his own way.
Nine.
Clear example
up
there, Lord Alfred.
Ten.
He's,
yes,
not going to beat him in that game.
11.
Maybe he knows something that we're not privy to, but that is always the hallmark of a great wrestler, which certainly is.
Great.
Yes, as a matter of fact, Sean, he's just prolonging this because he's beginning to enjoy himself in the ring. He's doing what he does best, running in front. He's a great front runner as far as wrestling moves are concerned. When he has a man in trouble like this, virtually no chance at all. I'd have to take down seriously, leaving my shoulder down the ground and have to get off of this the honorable way. He who lives and runs away lives to fight another day.
Should have hesitated, Robert.
No, he wasted some time there. Now he's flirting with a disqualification. He's coming awfully close indeed. And that has turned the referee's attention away from him.
Lackadaisical, he could not do that. Here in the ring, he is enjoying himself at this point. There's no need to hurry things up. You better go for the kill when you have the opportunity.
Absolutely right. You can't take those sort of risks.
Very clear message. That's going to be pushed around.
He does everything so well. I don't like to see him take chances like that, though.
We'll see if it helps him out of this encounter. Certainly the crowd is there. Refuses to get to the end.
Some vintage wrestling here by both men. Just absolutely superb. Being displayed by both of them. He's got the tables in his favor momentarily at the moment, but keeps coming back at him. So persistent, so persevering. His arsenal, his armory is so good in these circumstances. And in such perfect physical condition.
Listen to this crowd, Alfred.
Well, I can hardly hear myself here. They're making so much noise.
Alfred, I think you can call this one match a WrestleFest.
You can crush.
We are certainly getting a feast of action.
Absolutely right, and I think a lot now depends upon the stamina and the durability. They're both practically out on their feet.
You've got to be careful here.
Yes, that was a little premature there. He made a splendid resurgence, and he should have sort of forced it a little bit by taking stock of the situation. But we'll imagine now, any edge he gets, he's going to try for a quick victory.
Trying to capitalize enraged Sloan has to make him pay for it dearly.
Oh, he'll pay for that. And no worries.
One, two, count two.
What is wrong with our referee here?
He's having a tough time keeping control.
Break.
We have seen tactics attempted before.
Break.
They have not worked.
Everybody here in this auditorium likes that. They were definitely illegal tactics, and the referee should reprimand them. And I suppose you're going to jump me short that that's all.
Well, he got his attention.
Break!
I really think that's a treacherous attack here, and the referee is at fault for allowing this to take place.
The referee didn't see it.
I don't know, but he really cannot call what he doesn't see. So this referee is doing a good job. He's doing it exactly as expected of him.
Great!
Thank you for the catch, Coach.
Sorry about that.
It's
okay.
Still on the offense.
And here's the hallmark of a good wrestler. When you find a weakness, stick with it. Come back to attack and attack again. A good strategy, just then.
We're seeing a great display between these two superstars.
I think a little frustration was beginning to show there.
Josh, if you have mentioned on occasion that anger can be a great disadvantage.
It certainly can. It causes you to throw caution to the wind. It leaves you open for all sorts of counterattacks. However, in this instant, he's been able to control that obvious anger and use it to his own advantage. I'm really surprised that he's been able to pull himself together after those shattering blows. Really is a superb person. I take my hat off to him, and just he takes his time. He's not being rushed into anything. He's super cautious, and then he really, really strikes home with his own attack.
It's that skill I mentioned.
Yes, beautifully executed there.
One,
he's beginning to move it just a little
count
bit
here,
what he's got himself into. But very, very resilient. Can come back with all sorts of great holds
and
moves that can really paralyze you in your track.
Two.
Sean, this Coliseum explosive is really turning out to be everything we expected it to.
Indeed.
A titanic struggle. Some super moves here.
As you mentioned, no doubt, this really is a classic matchup. Appears to be on autopilot at this point. Refusing to give up. He knows where he is at this point.
I don't think he does. Our camera took us in. I've got a good shot of his eyes here. They seem glazed. I've got to see a video, man. Taking us right inside the ring there. You couldn't possibly be closer to the action than that. And that is a very graphical display of the energy and power once he's inside the ring and moving. He absorbed a tremendous blow.
Boy, there's a lot of force behind that move. And capitalizes on it. It really pays for it. That could result, I would imagine, going out for Hayes in a serious pull.
You're right about the tendons. Not very stretchable, really.
And he is well known for that move.
He came out, inflicted a little more damage. He knows he's really going to hurt him from the other time. And now this is great, great wrestling tactics being shown. I told you, Sean.
Good call, Lord Alfred.
Seems to be fading away. I don't know if you can see a swelling over his right eye there. Obviously, some of the blows have taken their toll.
Very well at this point.
may be shamming and playing possum a little bit here because he doesn't seem to have much energy left in him. He's a very cagey wrestler, and very often he will show you one side that you think is true, where he's hurt, but sometimes he's not hurt at all.
Look at this. Obviously, he still is experiencing a lot of pain. He's really taken a tremendous beating. They continue.
These are good.
One. Up at the center ring.
Two.
These are good.
Three.
Toys. He's being
four.
Used.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
I'm afraid. Ten. Authority is slipping people
11.
Away from our referee here. He's allowing things to take place. He should stop. Now the referee got physically involved with that, and I'm very, very much surprised at our referee doing that. He should not
do that. I'm really surprised that Danny Davis moved in there, though.
There's a mark against Davis, I can tell you that. And President Jack Tunney will be watching. And I'm more than sure he will censure Danny Davis for that particular piece of indiscretion. Surely some of that power must be waning. It must be gradually ebbing from him. After this concentrated attack that's been waged against him, he's lost all that edge that he had in the beginning. Well, no, readjust that. He's lost a lot of that edge that he had in the beginning. Is he capable of another resurgence of strength and vitality?
Well, if his past performance indicates anything, that is the fact that he can come back in a second.
Look at this. This is his forte. Just when you think he's right out of it, back he comes with a vengeance. Look at him now. Tremendous courage being shown here. He's certainly taken a tremendous battering, but he's still hanging in. This is a tremendous storm that he has tried to weather, but he really
one,
has to try
two, hard, count
or
two.
Harder to play that all-important change. And that may not be so easy. Look at him. He's down there suffering. Like I said to you before, Sean, there is a game plan, and apparently his game plan is working very, very well indeed.
Holding on. A little bit out of it. Gasping for breath at this point. This battle could be over.
It's awfully difficult to keep down. He seems to be made of India rubber. Very important right now that he hangs in there, uses all his grit and courage and determination, and stays with it. He's got to get back into this match somehow or other.
Lapid, you have mentioned on several occasions that when it all comes down to skill, the ability to come out on top in an encounter, Lapid is right there at the top.
He definitely is there. Of that, there is absolutely no doubt. And his condition is always excellent. I believe it's asking the referee to stop this match. Will he be giving in?
I can't believe he would ever do that, no matter how much pain he was in.
Well, it certainly looked like it for a moment there, and he seems to be right out of it. Maybe the referee should step in and stop this match.
Maybe at this point, he's almost paralyzed. And although he's in a great deal of pain, he still refuses to give up the fight. No. Sure, if Danny Davis asked him right now if he wanted to submit, he would say no way. Why would you have any allegiance whatsoever? What's your favoritism here?
Well, Lord Alfred Hayes, I have called a number of matches where you have been a thousand or so, and I have yet to see a referee call timeout. Besides, I don't want to be referenced.
You're moving to my age or something that sounds...
Oh, your experience, your lordship.
I'm always a little theory.
Never do that. I totally respect my elders.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
Colosseum video catalog. Write to Colosseum Video, Post Office Box 1311, Fairfield, New Jersey 07007.
Pinball.
It's going to be some battle, I think, with Alfred Hayes.
He certainly knows.